Hi, I'm Dr. Sophia Akhtar, maxillofacial and hair transplant surgeon at Partha Skin and Hair Bangalore. Hair transplant or hair shifting is a process in which we take hair from one part of the body and replant it or shift it or place it in another part of the body. So if you have area of your head which has completely become bald or you don't have hair in that area or you have completely lost your hair follicles in that area, something like this in which we can see the hairline recession has happened and the area has become completely bald and there are no hair follicles present here. So what happens is that in that area hair is never going to grow back. So what we can do, we can take hair from the back of the head or from your chest or from your beard or any other part of your body and we can place it in the area which has become completely bald and it becomes something like this in which you can see that the area of the bald area has been recovered with new hair which has been taken from other part of the body. How safe is the process? The process is absolutely safe as it is done under local anesthesia. The person who is undergoing the hair transplant or hair shifting treatment doesn't need to get admitted in the hospital as it is a single day process or maximum to maximum 2 day process. The healing takes up within 3 to 5 days and the person can go ahead with their daily routine work or daily routine office work and everything on their daily basis and they can resume their work from the second day itself. We can also combine this hair shifting process with hair rejuvenation or hair PRP therapy. What is it? We take your blood, your own blood, and we put it in a machine and separate the growth factors from it. These growth factors help in the growth of hair and increase and improve the density and quality of your hair. So if you are facing any hair fall issue or hair thinning issue or if you want to retain or maintain your natural hair and want to get a good quality of hair, you can also undergo the process called hair rejuvenation or hair PRP therapy. As it is taken from your own blood and it is made from your own blood, so it is completely safe and it has zero side effect. So basically it improves the quality of hair, it improves with the hair fall issue, it reduces the hair thinning and retains and maintains your existing hair. So do visit Partha Skin and Hair Clinics. We have over 130 centers all spread all over Andhra, Telangana, Bangalore and Chennai. If you have any issue with your hair and skin and if you want to consult us, we are always available on Facebook. We have a toll-free number and we are always available on social media and in person also you can get a consultation in any of our centers. Thank you.